We now enter the great days of Hajj. These days will eventually culminate in the Sunnah act of Qurbani, wherein believers sacrificed animals to Allah in accordance with the Sunnah of our father Ibrahim alayhis-salaam. With Ummah Welfare Trust this year, you can offer your Qurbani in one of 19 countries. Alhamdulillah, you can fulfill your obligation on Eid and do so while feeding the poor and forgotten. Follow the Sunnah with Ummah Welfare Trust this season and donate for your Qurbani today.